Hi children, I hope all are fine and all are good. Welcome back to our EVS class for UKG. Today's class we will start a new topic. Topic name is People Who Help Us. All of you take out your textbook, open page number 147. What is the topic name? People Who Help Us. People Who Help Us. Today we are learn about some special people of our community. There are people around us who help us to stay healthy, to look cool, to live in clean place. These people are very important for us. They are called our community helpers. They are called our community helpers. We must thank them for their help. In this class, we are studying about a people who help us. Let us come to the chapter. All of you take page number 147. Let's come to the chapter. All of you ready? People who help us. People who help us. Write the name of the people who help us. First one, policeman. Policeman. All of you read with me. Policeman. Policeman protects us from thieves and robbers. What is the spelling of policeman, children? P-O-L-I-C-E-M-A-N. Policeman. Second one, cobbler. Cobbler mends our shoes and chappals. Mends means repair our shoes and chappals. What is the spelling of cobbler, children? C-O-B-B-L-E-R. Cobbler. Next one, chef. What is the spelling of chef, children? C-H-E-F. C-H-E-F. Chef, cook delicious food. Next one, pilot. What is the spelling of pilot, children? P-I-L-O-T. Pilot. Pilot who flies aeroplane. Next one, driver. What is the spelling of driver, children? D-R-I-V-E-R. Driver. Driver who drives vehicles. Next one, fireman. What is the spelling of fireman, children? F-I-R-E-M-A-N. Fireman. Fireman protects us from fire. Next one, nurse. What is the spelling of nurse, children? N-U-R-S-E. N-U-R-S-E. Nurse. Next one, teacher. Teacher who teach good things. What is the spelling of teacher? T-E-A-C-H-E-R. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Next one, tailor. What is the spelling of tailor, children? T-A-I-L-O-R. Tailor. What is the spelling of tailor, children? T-A-I-L-O-R. Tailor stitches clothes. Next one, farmer. What is the spelling of farmer? F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer grows food for us. Farmer grows food for us. Next one, dentist. D-E-N-T-I-S-T. D-E-N-T-I-S-T. Dentist who care teeth.
okay. Next one, Mason, M-A-S-O-N, Mason, who built buildings. Okay. Next one, Carpenter, C-A-R-P-E-N-T-E-R, Carpenter. Carpenter who makes furnitures, sofa, chair, bed, etc. Next one, Postman, P-O-S-T-M-A-N, P-O-S-T-M-A-N, Postman, who brings letter and cards, etc. Next one, Baker, B-A-K-E-R, B-A-K-E-R, who cooks delicious cakes, chips and another bakery items. Okay. Next one, electrician, E-L-E-C-T-R-I-C-A-N, electrician, electrician who repair electric work. Next one, plumber, P-L-U-M-B-E-R, P-L-U-M-B-E-R, who, plumber, plumber, who repair plumbing work, okay. Next one, doctor, D-O-C-T-O-R, D-O-C-T-O-R, doctor, what is the spelling of doctor, children? D-O-C-T-O-R, when we are ill, doctor care and give medicine, okay.
I hope all of you understood this topic, people who help us. So, I will wind up the class. See you in next class. Have a nice day.